Ling-Stuckey said most members of parliament since the GOPNG 2019 supplementary budget were benefiting from the restructure of the capital component of the budget and would receive between 15 to 20 million per annum, subject to the availability of funds. He said Kavieng is especially fortunate in that they are privileged to now receive about 18 million kina in lihir royalty monies per annum as a result of the NEC enforcing the 2012 lihir MOA. The revenue future looks bright, but the challenge is to ensure that these funds are distributed to as many sectors of the community life and to as many New Islanders as possible, regardless of which political parties they support.